Here we are today at the Peabody Essex Museum in Salem, Massachusetts. Isn't this a terrific exhibit? Monkeys. And if we look closely, we'll see what they're made out of. Isn't it amazing? Cardboard. This creature also is made out of cardboard. Cardboard never looked this good. This collection of spiders has been made using recycled newspaper. Let's take a closer look. Here are a couple dogs recycled from old sweaters. They're terrific looking pooches. This giraffe has also been constructed using recycled materials. Would you believe this rabbit is made from cigarette filters? It appears that we're throwing away too much trash that could be used for artistic materials. Here is a huge shell formed from cigarette butts. Lots of cigarette butts. Amazing what you can make out of plastic bottles. From a distance, this looks like an interesting picture. Upon closer inspection, we'll see that it too is made from discarded trash. Very colorful. This is a fish that is made from recycled materials. Let's do a close-up and see what it contains. This is another creature. I bet you've never seen abundant cake pans used to make an item like this. Let's see what this butterfly is made of. All discarded material. I believe I'm seeing handlebars from a bicycle right here. This is a bird made out of recycled metal, and you might be able to detect typewriter keys. Remember the days of typewriters?